Yeah, hi team. Good morning, everyone. So yesterday we had a quick demonstration. So let me explain what we have discussed yesterday's session. So, okay, let me explain, quickly explain about our course structure. So yesterday we have discussed, even give me 2 minutes. Okay, no? So here we are going to be cover about React JS full stack. Okay. So we are going to be discussed about React JS full stack. In this course, we are going to be cover design part, coding part, and plus real-time project. Okay, na team? So coming to the design, we are going to discuss HTML, CSS, and Bootstrap. Next, we have the advanced design frameworks like React Material, React Bootstrap, next Tailwind CSS. So any one of the advanced framework we are going to be learning. Coming to the coding, we are going to be learning about JavaScript, React JS, next Redux, including some libraries. Okay, no? So all these things we are going to be cover along with the project. So coming to the duration of the course is 3 to 3.5 months. Okay, plus with a real-time project. Okay, so as a series, I'm going to explain one project. So same project you can able to keep in your resume and you can able to go for the interview. Next, if you're interested, complete one or two projects extra itself. Okay, na? Next, with our course, you can able to add minimum 2 to 3 years experience. If you're able to practice more, 3 years also you can able to add. Even for the freshers and experience also, from the scratch level to advanced level, I will explain. Okay, na team? Next. So let us start the course. Okay. So I will share you the yesterday's recording if anybody new today. Okay. So let us start the course. So we are going to be learning about the React.js. Now the question here it is, what is the React.js? Just to go before the 4 years back. Okay. In the market, we are hearing the technologies are called, for example, what you are working. So maybe UI developer, maybe backend developer, maybe full stack developer. Correct? For example, SAP developer, okay, no? Some big data, okay? So different. But see the market nowadays, it is called React.js. So in the Hyderabad or Bangalore, wherever the software companies are there, compared to the other technologies, we are having more openings in the React also. Because if you want to develop a backend application, front-end is required? Yes. If you want to develop some different application, even SharePoint also. You know the SharePoint? So for example, you want to keep some documents where you are going to be keep your documents in the Gmail, correct? Other than the Gmail, you can able to keep anywhere? No. Google only providing the Gmail for keeping the documents, correct, right? For a companies, they want to store the files, correct? They want to store the files. Where they are going to be store the files, that is called a SharePoint. They are going to be purchased. Backend is the SharePoint, frontend in the React gates. So in the previous batches also, we're having the backend SharePoint peoples are coming from the Australia, two guys are came and different Indian peoples also came. Backend, they are working on the SharePoint, frontend in the React. So React is the centralized UI library. Backend can be anything, Java, Python, SharePoint, anything. Okay, no? Got it? Okay. So why companies are using the React.js? So please take the notes. So React.js is a our React.js is a React.js is a JavaScript React.js is the JavaScript library, JavaScript library. It is used to develop React.js is a JavaScript library. It is used to develop web applications. It is used to develop web application. Clear definition? Simple. It is a JavaScript library. Next, let us see the history. Who developed this React.js? Okay, na? So for example, you are working in a TCS company, RV Pro, small company, big company. Earlier, I have worked in different companies. They are having some business requirements, right? So for example, today they are having a client A, next client B, next client C. Okay, na? So different clients are there. So client A is expecting some features. Client B is expecting some feature. Client C is expecting some feature. To satisfy different clients, each and every company, okay, na? Each and every company developing their own libraries. Got my point? Each and every company developing their own libraries to satisfy the client requirements as well as to improve the business cost. Okay. So for example, I want to travel from Hyderabad to Bangalore. What are the choices? Go 50 years back by Waka, 100 years back before British. Okay, go it back by Waka. Later, train is not there. Okay, na? Car? Okay, next, later, bicycle. Later, scooter, car, bus, train, now, flights. Okay, na? See. As the requirements are going on, we are working under developing alternatives. So earlier, each and every company developing their own libraries and frameworks to develop an application. Got my point? To develop an application. So each and every company using some libraries and framework. Now React is in the market. Openings are increased. Correct or not? Openings are. So tomorrow, AI also into the market, openings definitely will increase. Okay. No? So earlier, we are having a printing machines. Okay, Xerox machines. Now, uses of Xerox machine is decreasing or increased? Increasing. But people are thinking like Xerox machines are there and ruling the market for some time. Next, digitalization is came. We are into the digital. Still, we are using the Xeroxes or not? Yeah. Okay, one technology is coming to the market. Our response will definitely increasing. Okay, na? Jobs are definitely will be created more. Okay, that too, if you are a technical guy, nobody will not stop you. So yesterday seen I knew, so there is a person, no? For example, you are having a WhatsApp, right? You are having a Messenger, right? You are having Instagram, right? You are having a Twitter, right? All these are the messaging tools, correct? Either you can able to friends or groups or social media, something. Okay, there is a person, same Indian person, no? So he developed a one tool, text.com. Maybe you can able to refer text.com. So if you add it, I mean, in the text.com, all these applications are registered in his website. Okay, now once he is sending the text here, all the text is posting to the different medias. So that my work is reduced, right? He's just a time pass. He developed, he is studying the MS finally, I think now. So he developed this application and trying to, he's spreading his application to his friends. USA friends, Indian friends. So next, in one of the company, his one friend is looking it. One of the manager was seeing that one. And he is asking, what is this one? Foreign person. Okay, text.com, you can able to explore. I also seen yesterday itself. Okay, immediately they purchase at 640 crores. Simple application, they purchase at 640, 200, some crores only. 640, 200 something. Around a crores. 200 plus crores, he purchased that one. Okay, no, but that is a very simple app, but seeing the app, there is a lot of use. Okay, no? WhatsApp also simple app, right? Message. But users-wise, usage-wise, more. So that is the reason each and every company having the business requirement, they are going to be develop their own libraries and frame. Same like this, take the point, React was developed by Facebook. Which company? Facebook. Developed by the Facebook company. But what is the purpose? See, Facebook having a lot of the tools. Facebook having the Messenger. Nowadays they take in the, I mean, Facebook itself, Meta, Messenger, a lot of apps are there. Even WordPress.com. Initially, WordPress is. Initially, WordPress also from the Facebook. Okay, na? So later they move to the different account. Okay. So as a Facebook company, they are having so many websites and so many web applications to develop those applications. Improve the development fastness. For example, Facebook having the client, they want some requirement. Can I develop within 1 month? I will get a more profit. Na? 2 months, 3 months. Okay, na? But client prospect too. It is a project, but a company prospect, it is a project. How many days I can able to complete fast, less resources. That is the reason they develop a React.js in the year 2013. So React develop two things here. One is React Native. Next one is React.js. React Native is for a web application development. React Native is for mobile. You are having the Facebook app, right? Insta app, right? As well as Facebook web application, Insta web application, right? That is the reason. React Native for the mobile applications. React.js is for the web application. You are having the Amazon app and Amazon website. Okay. One application to the market, both it will have app and website. Okay, if you are choosing your career as React, you can able to develop both React web application and as well as mobile application. In the 2013, they are come up with developing one library that is called React. So later they are having the React Native and React.js. React Native for the mobile application. React.js is for the web application. Okay, no? But these React was developed on top of JavaScript only. Okay, no? JavaScript only. Okay, but why I need to be is the React.js. Why they are choosing the React.js? Okay, in the 2013, they developed around 2016, they are giving this one as a open source library. Open source library from the 2016. They are officially giving to the, so anybody wants to use, you can able to use. Every 6 months or 1 month, there is a conferences are going on. Okay, na business, software company conferences. For example, TCS, these not go, product-based companies. They develop some libraries. They are going to expose. Other clients are impressed. Facebook is giving, this is the React library, so that you are going to get these many features. So in that meeting, so maybe different companies are attending. They will be see it, okay, how is the product, how it was using. They are trying to use. Once they're using, their clients will be trying to use. Correct? Got my point? So that is the reason. Okay, no? So webinars are going on. Those in the webinars, they are going to be present. So clients are okay with that one. They are trying to use their companies and the child clients are also going to be used. This is the what we are happy. It is what happened. Okay. Same Vue.js, Angular, same into the market. Okay. No? Kendo.js, AnyJS, lot of the frameworks and libraries are there. Okay. So conferences are going. Even for example, like Oscar. Oscar means different films are coming. They are going to be vote and select. Here also different libraries or frameworks are coming. People are trying to use. If once it was fitted into the existing project, once it was rapid application development, different features, different prospect, they are going to be test. So as a client, that is okay for me, I will use. And I will recommend it to so many clients. That is the reason nowadays React was famous. Okay, na? Is that clear, everyone? So how the React is into the market. Okay, if you want to go and see, like, go to the Google, check React.js introduction webinars. Okay, not by the Indian people. It's so official website, React people. They are going to give it. Okay, next, why React.js? So, okay, React.js was developed by the Facebook company. Why I need to be used? The first and foremost is React.js is, first one is the open source, free and open source. First one is free and open source. Okay, now in the interviews, they will ask why we are using the React.js. But see this point, developer point of view, don't think. Developer point of view, nobody will not ask you. They are asking you, ask like in the business point of view. Okay, for example, I'm having the requirement of woodwork. So what you are going to do, that is not required for me. What I'm expecting is required for me, correct? Same like this, React.js also business point of view, they will ask, why we are using the React.js in your project. First one is the open free source. Correct? It is a free, everybody will use. Next, light weight JavaScript library. Lightweight JavaScript library. Okay. Next one is lightweight JavaScript library. Sir, what is mean by lightweight? Okay, for example, you are having the React.js file. Okay, na? So download this React.js file. It is a very lightweight. Okay, take a Xerox. It is a very lightweight. No. What is mean by lightweight? For example, if I open any website, how the fastness of website is depending on how much amount of memory is consuming. Tell me, I'm opening this Amazon, right? So what is the amount of memory taken by this Amazon website to be loaded? You don't know. I will tell you. So practically, I will show you. Don't worry. In the coming sessions also. Go to the task manager. I have opened 11 Chrome. So this is the active. How much memory it is taken? 130 MB it was taken. Which one? Amazon website to be loaded. Okay. 130 was consumed by whom? So while you are purchasing a laptop, you are going to be take either HDD or SSD, hard disk. Now, what is the size of hard disk? Your laptop, 250 GB, 1 terabyte, 256 GB, correct? Now, so lightweight means the size of JavaScript files taking into the disk. Okay, take that definition. Lightweight means size of JavaScript file downloaded into the machine. Which machine? Computer machine. Okay, clear? Is that clear, online member? Okay. Sir, can I see how many JavaScript files are loaded in my browser? See. This is called developer tools. In detail, I will explain you. Maybe by now you didn't get it, but I will explain in detail. This is my developer tools. Go to the network tab. Okay, na? Let me refresh this application. Here I can able to see size of all the files. Okay, na? What is the size? So disk cache means once it is downloaded, so those will be under the cache. See how much size it is, how much time it is taking? 19 milliseconds. Disk cache means if I clear the cache, system browser cache is there, na, then it will be downloaded newly. Okay, it will be downloaded newly. So there is a concept of cache, I will explain. Okay, JS file, CSS file, HTML files will be in the cache. I will explain you, don't worry. Okay, so hope everybody is following. So now you are carrying your laptop or mobiles into your pocket or by your hand 20 years back. Okay, see. Size of 1 MB 20 years back. Size of 1 MB. 20 years back. Size of 1 MB in 1990. See, this is the size, 1 MB size. Okay, if you want 1 GB means you want to call a truck or a lorry, you need to be carrying. Correct? Correct or not? So instead of that one, you are going to take 1 KB, okay, 0.1 KB. But my JavaScript should be fast and less weight, then only my system performance will be increased. Got my point? That is the reason earlier days, everybody will focusing on a lightweight, like a lightweight sarees, lightweight, okay, na, items, okay, lightweight jewelry is correct. So to carry lightweight, nowadays, it is the microscopic. This is the reason. Now everybody is clear the definition of the lightweight JavaScript library, the size of JavaScript file downloaded to the computer machine. Earlier, I have that much of size for 1 MB. So this is my 1 MB size machine. Okay, na? Got it. So lightweight means it should be take less memory into the system. Next, for example, I have the so-and-so IRCTC. Already project is there. Can I use the React.js? Yes. Okay. React.js easily embedded. Embedded in existing projects. So you can able to easily embed React.js in the existing projects. Okay, na? For any statement, if you're able to see the practical, are you going to be forget this lightweight? But much further, now you are going to be forget? No. So if I explain it, just a concept, it is a lightweight means, okay, it is the light weight. Okay, sort of lightweight. So on the interview, we need to be remember by heart. Now don't worry, lightweight means you know the size of the memory, okay, because of the computers. Next, React.js follows component based architecture. So what is mean by component based architecture? I will explain. There is a concept of a component. So how many types of components? How many types? See, component types are different. Component creation types are different. In the interview, they're asking like component creation types. So functional component, class component. But what is the, how many types of components? For example, how many types of fans means ceiling fan? Okay, na? Table fan. Okay, pocket fan, carrying fan, something. But fan manufacturing is different, na? So same like here, how many types of components, how many ways to create a component is different. How many ways to create? Two ways. But how many types? Feature component, shared component, atomic component, common component. These are the types of a components I will explain in the session. Okay. These are the types of components I will explain in the session. Next. Easy to bind data. Data binding is very easy. Okay. In the React.js, data binding is very easy. React.js follows data binding. I will show you practically. For each and every statement, I will show you practically. Don't worry. React.js follows separation of concerns principle. Separation of concern means if I want to develop a small case. Okay, na? For example, Big Boss house. So all the 20 members or 25 members are together, right? Is it easy to manage? No. For example, if I split into the 5 rooms, so can I manage easily? Okay, na? For example, you are having the 20 pets. So easy to manage together or separating? Okay, for example, take it as a 20 dogs are there. So all dogs are together. Is it easy to manage? No. Can I separate 2 dogs or 1 dog? Okay, na? Same like this. Okay, even people also. 20 members are together in the class. It was difficult. 50 members, difficult. Separating 10 to 15, easy to maintain. Okay, so here React just follow the same principle. It is going to separate the code. Each feature, it is going to be divided into a multiple features. Okay, I will show you this one also practical. How to be separate a concerns. So here concern is nothing but to put arrow on the right a feature. A feature. I want to develop a login, logout, registration. Okay, na? React.js is an extendable library. React.js is an extendable library. Sir, what is mean by extendable library? For example, React having the 10 features. I want 11th feature, which is not available in the React. Can I extend? Yes, I can able to extend. Okay, now I will show you how to extend also. For example, React having the 20 features, take it as. Can I add a 21 feature, 22? Or the feature which is required by admin? Yes. Okay, now you can able to easily extend. For example, while you are purchasing a laptop, mobile, they say like inbuilt 16 GB. If you want to increase, you can able to increase up to 256 GB. You are going to be purchased because today your need is 16. Tomorrow it is increase. Same like this, React.js also a extendable library. You can able to extend. I will show you practical. Okay. React.js providing unit testing. Unit test cases. Okay, na? So unit testing means tester testing is called QA testing. Quality assurance testing. Developer testing is called unit test. Okay, na? For example, unit test cases also you can able to write easily using a React.js. Okay, any questions? So React have so many features. Okay, na? So easily provide a routing. We can able to easily implementation of routing. Okay. So a lot of features are there. So that is the reason React.js is the powerful JavaScript library to develop an application. What type of application? Web and mobile application. Web application is React.js. Mobile application is the React Native. Okay, na?